Got a shard of security clearance. What?
Saburo Arasaka. 150 years. And today? Of all fucking days. Press like fine comedy shit.
You call this funny?
Yeah, I do.
Your liver could be fucked.
Had it coming. But she'll be. We'll get out alive.
Tell Bug, why don't you? Maybe she'd still be alive if we hadn't been so gunk. fucking home.
Don't take this out on me. I can see how the chips are falling.
Got a shard of security clearance.
Vamos, vamos, vamos!
Could be fucked.
Had it coming. But she'll be. We'll get out alive.
Why? Because you fucking say so?
Don't take this out on me. I can see how the chips are falling.
Keep firing!
Got a shard of security clearance. Why? Because you fucking say so?
Don't take this out on me. Chip is falling.
Get on. Thank you. Not bad.
Client feedback noted.
How's our ride looking?
Tip-top. Though, alas, we are being pursued.
Gentlemen!
Activated. Please remain calm.
Calm!
Roadblock ahead. I can't...
I'm in trouble!
A hostile enemy aircraft has a lock on us.
Leave it to me.
Medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Take us to a river dock, now!
Apologies, but that will not be... Our itinerary has been prearranged and paid for in advance. I am not at liberty to alter it.
Fuck your liberty! Do what I say!
It's okay, V. I'll hold out.
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious. Shall I take his remains?
What?
The Excelsior package provides for the disposal of passenger remains free of charge. I merely require a destination.
Nowhere. Stay here and don't move. I'll be right back.
Understood. Mr. Deshawn awaits you in room number 204.
See you in the major leagues, Jack. let me in.
He waiting.
WMS, N54, even the pirate networks. You blowing up everywhere. And the Jaxter, he out in the car?
We return to this week's biggest story.
Yeah, he's there. Dead.
Condolences, friend. And the relic.
No such luck.
That's one piece of good news.
Good news?
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? You off the fucking Emperor! His Majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
I know. And that's why we gotta skip Night City, Dex.
We?
You're the fixer.
Alright, settle down. Gotta be tactical about this. New place, new identity. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up. Can't risk it, V. Remember our first convo?
Dex!
Seems I've chosen
what the fuck?
A quiet life after all. No blaze of glory for me.
Tonight, I'm here to say goodbye to all of you.
Money's money, can't fuck around with it.
Speaking.
You're wasting your lives following us around like dogs.
We crawled up your ass.
How much do you want for it?
this. You could still change your mind.
Want to see me give up? Sounds like something you'd do. Know why? Because you've always been a fucking pussy, Carrie. Offer you one piece of advice, for old time's sake. Stop being one. Time to bring on the future.
You're late!
Love it when you're mad. Gets my southern blood pumping.
Get in, or...
Silverhand!
Hey, Shaden!
Get us in the air! Here, put this on, and it stays on! Got it?
Chair jock.
Come on! Get ready!
ready.
Take their position.
Bushido 2, bomb's name is what?
Wrap it up! We got a Delta!
The Demolitron. We're good to blow.
Sokka Elite incoming! Run for it!
Shoot the cables!
Not done yet. Still need to feed this to their subnet.
I fucking knew it! This was never about corporate colonialism. This was about your groupie output, wasn't it?
No, you wouldn't understand, Rogue.
Giving you 4 fucking minutes. Chopper's not gonna wait 1 sec longer.
Door lock breached. Arasaka sons of bitches incoming.
Love to spy.
A world loves me.
Hilarious. You gonna help or not?
Do spiders spin webs? It's time we caught some flies.
Thanks, Murph.
Now, just for good measure. Holy cyber cow. We're on TV. Take a look.
Turn now to Arasaka Tower. Its evacuation ongoing after an unidentified terrorist organization released a manifesto threatening violence. The terrorists stating their desire to, quote-unquote, topple a monument to corporate colonialism. Night City's mayor, Imbole Ebunike, has issued a statement declaring that he will bring the full force of the law to bear in response to any act of terrorism. Going now to our reporter on the scene at Arasaka Tower. Hopefully he can shed some light on the situation as events unfold.
All set. Now get out of there. They're moving up. Hit the roof quick.
Asher.
Told you, Johnny boy. Told you I'd end you someday.
まだ生きています。わかりました。向かいます。
Let us try once more. Your associates. Who are they?How did you acquire fissile material?
Gonna give good cop over there a chance to say something? Come on.
Which terrorist organization do you belong to? How did you acquire fissile material?
Hey, Gramps. I know you.
外せ。直接話をする。
なぜこのようなことを?
Why did you do this?
To bring an end to the madness you wreak.
人は嘘をつき、自分自身を欺く。だが、死者は違う。死者は雄弁だが、彼らは決して嘘をつかない。死者の言葉にはつつましさがある。始めろ。
And you, who are you?
Heavier than he looks. Now, listen, dog. I have done exactly what you asked. So let's you and me figure this out.
Help me.
Quiet.
They are faint again. Keep your eyes open.
Fuck.
We both could use medical attention. Do you know a Reaper doc whom you can trust?
You... You were... at... Becky Plaza.
We must get to Ripadok. Quickly! Did you hear me? Hey, no sleeping.
Did you hear me?
Victor will fix us up.
We have to get there somehow. Call someone. Anyone. Hey, no sleeping.
All right, all right.
Greetings. My scanner indicates you are outside the service area.
Just come pick me up. Need to get to Misty's esoterica. Front of Vix.
Of course. A vehicle is en route. It should arrive in less than 20 minutes.
What are you doing? Hey! The personal.
Yeah, though not too deep. There should be auxiliary neurosockets between his lymph nodes, beneath the SCM muscle.
If I...